Good morning to all. Today we will discuss about the internal structure of the ear. As you know, that ear is one of the five main sense organs of the body and its main function is to hear. Now, it is the outermost part of the ear which can be easily seen from the outside, and all the other parts are buried inside the internal structure of the ear. Now, ear is basically divided into three parts. One is outer ear, second is the middle ear, and third is the inner ear. Coming to the outer ear mainly consists of this skin which is known as pinna and the ear tube. Ear tube will enter from the outer ear and it will enter inside the eardrum. Eardrum is a flap like structure which receives all the vibrations which are coming from the outer ear. Now the second part is the middle ear. Middle ear mainly consists of three bones. One is malus, second one is the incus, and third one is the stapes. And one more thing important to be noted here, that stapes is the smallest bone of the body. Now, coming to the inner ear. Inner ear mainly consists of balance organ. So, that's why the ear is also known as balancing organ, as organ of balance are present in this zone. And second one is the organ of hearing. In which small tiny hairs are present inside the complete structure of this organ of hearing, and this is also known as cochlea. A quiet structure is present here through which all the vibrations are entered in the auditory nerves or the brain, through which we can listen the sound. Now coming to the working of the ear. First, what will happen whenever there is a sound in the outer environment, there may be vibration in the air molecules. Now these vibrations will first enter in the pinna part, through which all these vibrations will enter in the ear tube and finally reach to the ear drum. Here, the frequency will be the same. There will be no change. After that, these vibrations will enter in the inner ear or the middle ear, where the three bones are present, which are malus, incus and stapes. From here, the amplitude of the vibrations will be amplified, and then the vibrations will enter in the inner ear, where the organ of balance are present, which will enhance the